Today we are at Black Spire Outpost here at Galaxy's Edge. We're going to bring you some Star Wars action. Thanks for coming back to the channel. Why don't you come join us for another adventure.
At about 11:45 for Rise of Resistance, so now we're in line. We're gonna go check it out.
Yeah, we were able to secure one at 7 a.m. this morning. Well, I missed the first storm, but I wasn't so lucky on the second one. I am drenched. It is raining downpour. Like,
I can wring my shirt out. And my hat is soaked. Even my mask is soaked. Like, it's wet time. And let's see some water come out of there. But, still fun. Still at Disney World.
Flying a ship. I was a pilot. I don't think I did too good.
They said we turned it into scrap metal. So.
Yeah, I beat it up pretty good this time. So hopefully it'll still be here when you come back and you can ride it.
All right.
We're going to go on to dinner now.
We placed a mobile order for docking bay 7. So.
Some like fat to it, it's ribs. And it's, I don't know, I mean, there's like a breadcrumb on top. It's got really good flavor. But it's not bad. It's kind of tough to eat though.
Well, we just finished up our lunch. It wasn't bad. It probably wasn't worth the money. My pot roast, although it was tender, the majority of it was like just fatty and it was kind of dry. The mac and cheese was really good. The broccoli was fine. I don't know that I would come back here necessarily unless they had a new menu item to offer.
Thanks.
boat, how is it tender and dry?
Because it filled apart easily, but there was just no moisture, there was no gravy, there was no sauce. So it was just, although it was tender, it was just dried out.
I can agree with her. This place doesn't wow me. The food is just so far. The ribs, they weren't bad in flavor. There was nothing wrong with them. They just weren't. There's so many better things that you can eat. I wouldn't take your time to tell them to eat this. Unless it's on your list and you just really want to try it.
It's kind of hard to find good food at Hollywood Studios, though, when it comes to quick service. So if you don't have a reservation, it can be kind of hard to find something good. I think for us, he would probably just rather go get a Ronto Wrap.
Yeah. A Ronto Wrap beats us any day. I mean, the macaroni, it tastes like a Kraft macaroni out of the box. I mean, it's not like anything special. Studios. Hope you guys had fun with us. I know we had fun. What was your favorite part?
I was glad that we were able to get a boarding group today for Rise of Resistance. That's usually a hit or miss, so it's always a good time when you're able to secure one of those.
Yeah, those are kind of tough to get, and that's an awesome ride, so anytime you can ride that, you're going to have fun. The rain kind of put a damper on the day, but it didn't stop us, so I think we're going to wrap it up. And just remember to please like, comment, subscribe, and ring that notification bell.
And remember, if you can dream it,
you can do it.
Bye.